Pon your body, pon your body, pon your body, pon your body. What's going on, everybody? I hope everyone is doing well. So guys, coronavirus has taken over our lives. Every channel you turn on, that's the only thing they're talking about. We are now in quarantine, basically the whole entire country, and we have been asked to stay inside and to stay away from other people, basically, so that way we don't run any risk of catching this virus, because it is spreading like wildfire, and this is a very serious time in history. So as sad as it has been for the past few weeks, I am glad to have woken up in such a great spirit and to be reminded of how thankful I should be. Not only for my health, not only for my family, but for you guys. I just wanted to say thank you so much for all the love and support that you've always given me. It's in times like this, when I'm in quarantine, that I'm sitting to myself, that I sit back and I recollect how far we've actually come. The past couple of weeks have been very sad. It's been very just draining. My energy has not been here. But I woke up today to a beautiful, beautiful gift in the mail. And I am very excited, and I just wanted to open it up with all of you, because this gift is from you. Now, the lovely gift is... boom! My YouTube award for 100,000 subscribers. Finally got my plaque. Oh my gosh, guys, I am so excited. I am so happy. I am so humbled. I am just... man, I really needed this right now. You have no idea how much this is making me smile. I made this YouTube account 10 years ago. A little bit under 10 years ago. I think in July it's gonna be 10 years. And I remember starting the channel thinking to myself, all I wanted to do was just get to 10,000 subscribers so that way I can monetize some of my videos. Never expected it to get this far. I even remember hitting 20,000 subscribers at one point, thinking that 100,000 subscribers was so far away and it was not even possible. So I just want to say thank you, guys. I want to share this moment with you, as this is your award, not mine. So without further ado, let the unboxing begin. Okay, I don't wanna ruin anything. Okay, so we'll do that there. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. That's that. Boom, boom. Okay, that is open. Here we go. Oh, smells brand new. What is this? Hold on. Epa. Okay, okay. And I don't know if you guys can see it. We know that you don't do this for rewards. You do it because you have a drive to create and share, and because you found an audience who cares. Believe us when we say we can't wait to see what you do next. A million subscribers may seem a long way off right now, but you're closer than you think, and we're rooting for you. Congratulations! A million subscribers, guys! I am gonna claim it right here, right now, in God's name, and with your support, guys, we are gonna hit 1 million subscribers. Oh, wow, this is beautiful, man. Okay, and so, I don't even wanna mess up the paper. Oh! It looks beautiful! Look at it! Oh my gosh! Okay, guys, I'm gonna just come in on it. Hopefully you can see it. Oh, wow, 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 wow. Presented to Carlito Olivero for passing 100,000 subscribers. Let's go, baby! Oh, wow, wow, wow. Wow. Oh my gosh, I don't even wanna take it out. Oh man, I am so happy. Yo. This is like my first award. Wow. Wow. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. I'm so humbled right now. I'm so happy. I could not be happier right now. And you know, there's a lot of times as an entertainer, you feel like nobody's watching. You know, you post up content over the years, you know, you struggle. You literally invest all the money that you get back into yourself, even when there is no other income coming in. And you know, you put this content out not to get the reaction that you would hoped that you could get. And you just kind of get so used to just putting content out, not looking for the reward, you know, not looking for the millions of views, or not looking for a video to go viral. You just get so used to the habit of just releasing content and doing it because you love it, that you seem to forget that there really is people watching, and that there really is. And you know, now that you watch this vlog, guys, we are actually at, I think, about 123,000 subscribers. So I took a little while before I did this video. I took a little while actually before I had this mailed to me, because one, I didn't know how to. And then two, once I figured it out, I waited for a good week and a half because, you know, of the pandemic that's going on in the world, and I didn't feel like it was right to just come out and be like, hey guys, look at me. But this really made my day, and I really needed this, guys. So I just want to say from the bottom of my heart, thank you so much. I will continue to release, you know. Yeah, Bambino's really thankful too. Bambino loves it. I will continue to release great music. This third album is on the way. I'm gonna be dropping a song within the next few weeks off of the third album, first single off the third album. I will continue to drop music videos, vlogs, you know, behind the scenes. Please keep up with everything that's going on the acting side as well. This is just a small step in the right direction. We're at 100,000 subscribers now. All we need is 900,000 more, and we're at 1 million. And I know that we can achieve that. So thank you so much. God bless each and every one of you, and I hope that everyone is staying safe right now with this quarantine. Please stay safe, stay indoors, stay inside. Please be smart, look after one another, and we are gonna get through this, and we're gonna come back stronger than ever, okay? I love you so much. This is an award for all of us. This is not just me, this is us. Let's go, baby. I love you so much. God bless you all. Team Carlito, let's go.
Pon your body, pon your body, pon your body, pon your body.